do not follow the crowd. By when most people, including experts, are pessimistic, and sell when they are actively optimistic. He was a renowned American stock investor and author known for his pioneering work in the field of growth investing. Common Stocks and Uncommon Profits is his most notable work.